To ask anything medical, visit Dr. G. Bot.